Congress has been decimated at the ZP elections. It has even fared quite badly in its bastion Salsette. After that, its president Girish Chodankar resigned, leaving the party organization in a mess. Now the party central observer Dinesh Gundu Rao is in the state trying to sort out the mess. Here's more.
After the meeting, Rao spoke on the issue. He said that he was in the state to strengthen the organization. The other leaders also spoke to the media on the issue. Listen.
Why the ZP election you had been lost?
See, ZP election, first of all, because of the delay, we had no idea when the election was going to take place. Suddenly, BJP knew when they were going to, it was all fixed. They knew when the election was going to take place. They had already managed many, and we didn't understand in campaign. And the second thing was, they had all kinds of promises, 1,000 jobs, then we'll restart mining, so many things they promised. Today, nobody is talking about that. And of course, money, you know how they're spending money like water. So all those things also are there. Along with that, we also have to introspect, definitely. Though we have worked hard, our candidates have worked very hard, we were confident of better results. But somewhere I think we should have worked in a more better fashion. And our leaders should get involved more in the campaigning, in the election. So, whatever issues, those we are introspecting, and we will take suitable measures in the future.
Do you think that Congress leaders from the Goa have not taken initiative to do the ZP election?
But I think because of the, we were not sure when the elections are going to take place, and suddenly it is announced.
They failed to give 100%.
So, we had less time, and so I think my main agenda now is to see that we build up our organization, we give more enthusiasm to our party workers and overall the organization, right from the booth level, block level, district level and state level. So we reorganize it and we take up people's issues. There are many issues, burning issues in Goa.
So ZP election is responsibility koni gopak jay, the result cognizant against it.
Hello, everybody, it's a joint responsibility, not one person. Why should you hold one person responsible? We are all responsible for it.
We have to state president resign, Jalajit.
No, it's his wish, but I think we are all responsible for it.
This strategy meeting.
Sangrang metal, no, that is Mandala Nyabun Sangrang metal.
फुडलो प्रेसिडेंटाची बदल की
अरे बाबा ती अधिकार माका हावच उरतलो काय कितें हाजेर माका दुबाव आसा फाल्यां काय कळना न्ही
कितें खालो तुमी
डिसिजन म्हाका घेवपा आता ते पावर डिलिजंट
बरोबर बट सर तुमी इंट्रस्टेड आसा जीपीसीसी
हांव कसल्या जाका इंट्रस्टेड ना
आफ्टर पुटिंग द पार्टी इन ऑर्डर जस्ट बिफोर द असेंबली इलेक्शन्स ऑफ 2017 आय रिझाइन बट दे डिडंट अलाउ मी टू रिझाइन आय कंटिन्यू आफ्टर द इलेक्शन रिझल्ट्स वर ओवर I submitted my resignation. I was elected with the highest margin as a leader of opposition. That also I have rejected. And I'm very happy where I am.
The question is particular. Are you in the race of party?
No, I am not.
Jar party to kai jawabdar dil zalya tu ghetlo.
I know right now it is very, very painful situation, especially after the results of Zila Panchayats. As a congressman, I feel at pains, but I'm sure the party will take a decision, whichever is in the interest of the party. And there must be so many people who will be interested in working together for the party, because everybody has to work together. During my tenure, whenever I was in Goa in charge, it was my philosophy and my belief that the local self-government elections, whether it's panchayat, municipalities or zilas, should be not on party lines.
Individual.
Because you should allow the talent coming from the villages to contest, and the party can always support anybody. That's how you can identify and build leaders in the village. But that was my philosophy, my belief. And I had requested also Mr. Girish to see that whether you can follow that. But the party took a decision, and I have to say that it was a decision of the party.
The decision went wrong.
I don't know, but the results are very painful. You have to accept the results. They are very, very painful, especially for people like us. I, as a PCC president, in the last elections, when I came back from Delhi, I was not very keen in coming back because Mrs. Gandhi requested me, I think. And to reply to your question, this is a reply, you should have young people to shoulder the responsibilities. Just saying young faces, grandfathers, it doesn't solve the solution, the problem. I tried 60 to 70% new faces in the last assembly elections. And you know the results.
One thing is sure that changes are required. ZP elections, two, three major issues are there. One, why election result came in the favor of the ruling government is one is because jobs were promised. Second, they gave financial assistance of government money last minute. Like for example, in my MP elections, when I contested, truckers are relief dile last don this MLA. So they use all government facilities to get votes for them. There's so many DSS bond dile don this MLA election and gara gara kosam dile. They are kaam kotai de, they jer vote getai de. They are you know misleading the people, showing that they don't work. See, those who are in the helm of affairs always have to be responsible. They have to take the responsibility. They should have the cut. For example, I have the cuts. I mistake kill Daleri, Munge sorry, Murpa, my capacity as per day.
Amar Chavarya for Goa 365 from Panaji.